This is ABC 7 News, Chicago's number one news, with Stacy Baca, Kevin Roy, and weather with meteorologist Phil Schwartz. This is ABC 7 News Sunday Morning.
For the first time, artists from five continents and local artists with mental illness have come together.
And they're working to create a unique mural that explores the depth of mental illness. ABC 7's Karen Meyer joins us with more on this morning. Good morning.
Good morning, Stacey and Kevin. Made up of more than 60 panels, the traveling mural is hoping to educate society about mental illness and how it impacts the artists. These are some of the panels that are part of the Abstract Mind Mural, art exploring individuals living with mental illness. The majority of them were created by professionals who are part of the Aldo Castillo Art Foundation. Their mission is to promote education through art. The others were designed by artists with mental illness from Newman Association, a not-for-profit organization for people with developmental disabilities and serious mental illness. Each of these panels represent different interpretations of mental illness.
I think what I'm most amazed of is that these artists really, really are intellectuals, are very famous. They have accomplished a lot, but I also think that it wasn't easy for them, and I think that's why they understand the issue.
Executive director and gallery owner Aldo Castillo was amazed by the artist's views of mental illness, especially the professional.
For example, here is about how the artist thinks people that it go through mental illnesses, how they fight, how they have to fight to stay alive and to be here, you know, to be one of us.
Newman Association CEO Alan Durkin says art is a great communication tool.
Regardless of your disability, it's the chance to talk about how you feel and to demonstrate how you feel. It's not about being judged as a professional artist, it's about expressing your emotion.
Working with artists with mental illness has been a great learning experience for Aldo.
From anything, you know, it's part of our society. Therefore, we need to be linked to them and to help.
Alan hopes when people look at these panels, they will have a better understanding of the disability.
Give people a chance to think about mental illness from the perspective of people who are affected by it, whether they themselves have a mental illness or someone in their family, but it's a chance to think and to have a dialogue.
When I designed the concept about the name of the mural, I was thinking about how the mind is so abstract in ways that, you know, many times you really need to pay attention to get the messages through communicating. Art is also that.
The Abstract Mind Mural Art Exploring Individuals with Mental Illness is currently at the Museum of Science and Industry until May 15th. For more information, check out our website, abc7chicago.com. Oh, by the way, this is in conjunction with the festival that's happening for the next 10 days called Bodies of Work. This is one of the civic of many.
So talented.
Telling, yeah. Too.
And their pictures really say 1,000 words.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Karen.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
8:27 now. There's much more ahead here on ABC 7 News.